Not all paratroopers looked like this on D-Day. Mohawks and war paint marked members of the Filthy 13. The Filthy 13 was a nickname given to a demolition section in the 101st Airborne. They were trained to operate behind enemy lines, destroying key enemy targets. The section was led by Sergeant Jack McNeese, who was part Choctaw. As a tribute to his heritage, as well as a way to pump up his guys before the mission, McNeese told his men, Mohawks and war paint.